Hi, my name is James, and I work for the Carnegie Science Center Science on the Road program. Welcome to the Something to Watch series, where we offer fun and educational science videos for kids, parents, and teachers. Like the rest of the Science Center team, I'm currently at home practicing social distancing. But right now, I'm looking for science right here in my very own kitchen. The kitchen is a hotspot for a science called chemistry. Chemistry is the science of change, and I have an experiment that I want to show you that involves a very dramatic chemical change, fire. To get our fire going, we only need three ingredients: heat, fuel, and oxygen. Now, oxygen is in the air all around us. As a matter of fact, our bodies need oxygen just like our fire does. Now, fuel can be found in a number of different places. Anything that burns is a fuel, from coal to wood to the wax in this candle. Now, heat is the spark that gets things going. It can be a literal spark, a match, or a lighter, like I have here. Now, this isn't an experiment that you want to try in your home. I have years of safety training, and I also have my safety goggles. So let's go ahead and combine our three ingredients and see what happens. Now that we've completed our fire triangle, we have one of the most dangerous chemical reactions in the world contained in my beaker. But fire's pretty unstable. If we remove one of the legs of the fire triangle, the whole thing collapses. You might have noticed the white stuff at the bottom of the beaker. That's baking soda. And if you pour vinegar into baking soda, it produces a gas called carbon dioxide. We're about to fight one chemical reaction with another. Since carbon dioxide is heavier than oxygen, it pushes all of the oxygen away and starves our flame. The science of fighting fires relies on being able to remove one of the three pieces of the fire triangle. Well, that's all I have time for today, but the next time you come to the Carnegie Science Center, you can check out some chemistry in the works theater or the body stage. But until then, go ahead and log on to carnegiesciencecenter.org for more things to watch, things to read, and things to do at home.